How two genies can win from each other. This is going to be very interesting after you listen and understand it. This is original truth. So what are genies actually? They are thinking. The origination is thinking. And they are dream for humans. Dream, thinking, thoughts for humans. So when they exist in the world of dream as thinking, then they are quiet and until they get to know truth from someone thinking, they cannot win from each other through believing in truth. By understanding, by the understanding which they come to know about truth from someone thinking. So the genies are thinking. Like, let me tell you an example. There are two genies in front of me. Both are thinking. So thinking are not seen. They are thinking. Now when they come to know through my thinking what I think, if from both one is mine, my thinking, if one genie comes to know my thinking of truth, that genie understands. My truth. And by believing, in my truth, if I am true, that genie wins from any other genie or from other genie. Who is against me or who is not against me? And make my time of good and beautiful or something else. So this is how the genies who are thinking wins from any other genies after they get understanding of truth from someone thinking whom they belongs to. So in simple words, genies are only thinking. They are quiet and they get thinking from humans or anyone who thinks and whom they belongs to, and they act on understanding through anyone thinking they come to know whom they belong to or whoever believes in them. They give victory to them when they think to be true. I hope you like my beautiful truth.